I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, when you done? They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes.
What's up, guys? Your boy Nayshawn and
your girl Adasia.
And we back with another video. And today we're gonna be what we're gonna be doing.
The Rap Snack Cardi B Drip Popcorn.
So we're gonna be trying this Cardi B Drip Popcorn Rap Snacks. Sorry we got on cover. I'm cold and I'm sick.
Too.
She not sick. She just trying to copy me. And we're gonna be doing this Cardi B Rap Snacks. This is what they look like. This is the bat look like. It got a picture of Cardi B on it. And it got a little thing. And it says, being successful in the life and in the music business is all about being true to who you are, knowing your self-worth, never sweating the small things, and always following your gut instincts. If you follow the rules of thumb, it will eventually create a recipe for success. So, that's that. So... make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe to our channel, turn on our post notifications so be notified when we post. Join the squad, the game. You already know what time it is. And let's try these rap snacks, and they better be good. But everything Cardi B makes is good, so I'm not scared.
Oh, it smells good. It smells
like kettle corn.
It smells like this one.
Alright, one, two, three. I don't like them.
I don't like them either.
They don't taste good. I don't want them though. They taste like gotta blast.
Well, I'm doing them up, man. So it's just me. Give me some more. Yeah, eat them.
I look like a clown.
Don't do that. That's mean.
Move like a snake. Y'all, it took us forever to make this video because she was crying the whole time because she didn't want to make the video today. So, tell them how you was crying.
No.
Yeah, you were cool.
Crying.
You
were crying. If y'all tried these before, comment down below if they're good or it's bad.
This ain't no mukbang. Alright.
That's
it for this video. I rate these. Stop being nosy. I rate these chips. What do you rate them out of 5? I rate them a 2.
I rate them out of a 20. It's so bad.
Anyways. So, like we always say, like, comment, share, subscribe to our channel, turn on our post notifications. Try these chips, wrap snacks, not sponsored. Stop, Nasia.
Stop.
Hey. Why you do that for? What did you do that for?
So I can get some
water. No, stop.
I know who did it.
Stop, Nasia.
Why you did that?
Because you're being stupid. Cardi B sponsored me. And I'm not editing that out of the video just to show y'all how stupid she be acting, how she be messing me up. So get used to it.
Yeah, he
is you okay? Like, take a pill. But like, y'all just say, deuces, looking stank. See y'all in the next video.
In the next video is when I'm gonna be making chocolate extra pie.
We'll see. Deuces. Chocolate.